Hello everyone and welcome to this tutorial video where I show you how to forward entire conversations or message threads within Gmail. So the first thing that you want to do is make sure that you have conversation view enabled within Gmail. In order for you to see if this is enabled, you can go up to the gear icon here in the upper right hand corner, go to see all settings, and then scroll down until you see something here that says conversation view. It should be somewhere about midway through, says conversation view. Make sure that conversation view on is checked right there to the left. Now, when you go back to your inbox, the way that you can see is if you go to a conversation thread between you and someone in your email here, what you'll see is you can go and click in to specific email threads. And then as you see here, I have three separate threads, one response from me and then a response back from the person that I received the email from. Now, if you normally forward an email, so if we go here to this first little message thread, what we can do is we can go to that message thread and click the three dots here on that message thread and go to forward. And this is only going to forward that specific thread here. So if we go to forward, you can see it only forwards that first message in the thread. What we want to do is we want to forward the entire thread. So what you want to do is click into a message thread where you have a whole conversation going within your email, and you're going to see a list of icons at the very top. You want to click the one that says more. Go ahead and click into more, and you're going to see an option now that says forward all. If we click into forward all, now you can see if we go down to our draft here of the email, it's going to forward the entire conversation, the entire thread within Gmail. Now, the only unfortunate thing about this is that if you do have a signature that shows up with each response within an email thread, it's going to show all of those. But if you wanted to, you could even take the time to go through and select those and delete those if that's something that you want to do. But again, go to the three dots, go to forward all, make sure you have conversation mode enabled. So that's it. That is how you forward an entire message thread or conversation within Gmail. If you have any questions, please put those in the comment section down below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if this helped you out, and I will see you guys in the next video.